Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add audio delay in OBS. You should also be able to follow this method in Streamlabs OBS. Let's get into the method. To add audio delay, open OBS and add your audio devices if you haven't already. In the audio mixer section, click on the cog icon at the bottom to open advanced audio properties. Within here, look for the sync offset column, and you can increase this number to add delay to each of the audio devices in this section. To give you an idea as to how much to increase it by, typing 100 into here will delay the audio by 0.1 seconds. You'll most likely need to play around and adjust this number for each device until the delay is correct for your setup. That's how to add audio delay in OBS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.